And compare, but I see a lot of similarities.
Metal Phoenix sends this tweet. Would you consider opening a Twitter account to keep your fans informed?
What was that one?
Would you consider opening a Twitter account to keep your fans informed? That's from Angelo in Frederick, Maryland.
Oh, jeez. I'm not a Twitter guy. I'm a family guy. I'd rather spend more time with my family talking with them.
There's a couple of fake Twitter accounts out there. One of them is called Ryan Smith's Hair, and the guy sent a tweet tonight. I don't have it in front of me, but he said something like, ask him why I have a Twitter account. He doesn't.
You're into that stuff. Hey, you got a lot of them. We heard.